But as she grew older, Rosie realized that not everyone had access to proper healthcare like we did. Some families couldn't afford to seek medical help until it was too late, while others were turned away from hospitals due to lack of funds or resources. Graduated the medical faculty. Childhood friends Rosie and Sam were also there. As I entered my first job as a doctor, I was full of hope and ambition.
Ha ha ha!
The wind rushes past me as I speed down the road, my lungs heaving with each sharp inhale. It's moments like these that cleanse not just my body, but my very soul. I've worked hard to get here, finished school, found a wonderful wife, and I can't help but thank the universe for how lucky I am. But it's not about me anymore. It's about all the lives I'll save through my career. The thought alone brings tears to my eyes. As I ride around the lake, the sun glinting off its surfaces takes my breath away. The beauty of this moment is almost overwhelming. My serotonin level skyrocketing as I take in the magnificent view. With each deep breath, I feel alive and invigorated, grateful for the ability to experience such joy and freedom on this ride. Somebody better grab an extinguisher, because I am literally on fire.